reflected on his time on the show and thanked fans for joining him along the way. "Wow. Well, I just shot my final scenes here at Days of Our Lives," he began. "I just want to say thank you so much to the cast and to the crew. Everybody. It's been amazing. I can't believe it's..."